The representative sitting next to me, Andy Levin from Michigan, was just in my ear saying, oh, this was so disgusting. This is disgusting. Must have said it three or four times. And I turned over and he and I started to get into it over it. He obviously has no sense, or any of them, about how important that is. Doesn't matter why he came home. He got to come home, be united with his family, his children. That mattered. It was important. And all they saw about that was, oh, that's terrible.
Congressman who?
Andy Levin.
And he thought it was terrible and disgusting.
Those were his exact words. To me, he must have said it to me three times. Just disgusting, disgusting. Oh, this is disgusting. And I thought his comments were disgusting. Like I said, we got into it a little bit about it after that.